Turn me up, Josh. Guys, welcome back to the Can't See family. Right now, me and Keisha, we just out here chilling. Kids out here playing. We woke up late, but we was supposed to go to the mall, but we woke up late, as I said. Yeah, so we just out here kicking it. Friends like you should.
David, Chubby, what's up? You want to tell us up to the vlog?
What's up, vlog?
What's the vlog? Y'all remember the go-kart, man?
But yeah, we just kicking it right now. Y'all remember Milo who ate the chocolate? He good.
AMC found.
Yeah.
Hey, Milo. Car, bro. Well, you want to show them your car, bro? So about 2 days ago, Marcus was in downtown. I don't know what happened. He hit his car, bro. So I don't know. He want me to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all it, but it's kind of.
But look. Milo is good, though.
Y'all was curious about Milo. He is good. Marcus, why you looking so sad, bro?
Look, bro, I fucked the car.
Damn, bro. Hey, Tavart, come here. Come here, Tavart. Tavart, come here. Damn, bro, y'all ready? It's a sad
it
day.
Bad, it ain't that bad, bro.
We gonna get it fixed, because look, we already took the bump. They already took the bumper off, the left fender. And you want to tell them how you had to tow it real quick, bro? Or nah? Oh, what? They had to tow the car, bro. They didn't get a tow truck. Damn, my shit off. Oh, I'm gonna take that out. But look, they didn't get a tow truck, bro. They had to use the Audi. This car right here, they used this Audi right here. I ain't gonna get you tagging it, but they used this Audi right here to tow it. They made it back. They got home at 4 a.m. But I mean, everybody was okay. You know, nobody got arrested. You know what I'm saying? Thank God for Tarzan right here. You know what he doing. My dog.
Well, y'all stay tuned. We gonna fix it.
Yeah, y'all stay tuned, because right now we just kicking it, man. Look at all these nice cars out here. Y'all see my Beamer? My Beamer posted up right there. And then look. Man, Up got something going on, bro. This man loud as hell, bro. You need to cut all that off, but look. This the Infiniti I used to have right here. But it was black. It was all black. And this is Keisha's car right here. I don't know why she looking like that, like she mad. She always look like she mad. Look at her. But yeah. Y'all stay tuned, cuz. Oh, pull what out? Oh. Well, I was gonna say stay tuned, but look, Milo getting a whooping. Milo getting a whooping. Yeah, he good though. You know, y'all remember he ate chocolate, like I said, he good, bro. Y'all gonna take the hood off?
No, he's
gonna. Bro, you got a hammer, bro.
But as y'all can see, it's not too much like work that has to be done. It's just a front bumper and a hood. A lot of y'all be thinking the car is like a lot to do, but it's not a lot. It's just a little work. Like, you just gotta know what you're doing. Go to the junkyard, get a few parts. You're good.
Because right now it's curved in. If you push it down from here, it's going to pop out more.
You got like a mallet, like a rubber mallet.
But yeah, if we don't go to the mall today, me and Keisha might be going to Best Buy, because we have to get a new camera, because I want to get a different camera so I can start seeing better quality. And you know, because sometimes I'm outside and it's windy and it's like I can't hear me and a lot of stuff. I don't really like all that. I have to like edit out the video and stuff like that. So what I'm gonna do is go to Best Buy and get a new camera, me and Keisha, if we don't go to the mall. If anything, we'll go to the mall tomorrow and I'm gonna vlog that, because you know I'm gonna be vlogging every day. But I'm on the grind. You already know what I'm doing. So make sure y'all stay tuned for right now, because they getting the bumper off. I mean the hood. So y'all just stay tuned. Damn, I started the vlog a second too late, but they just got the hood open. They just got it open. I wish I
could.
I know y'all gonna redo it. Damn, bro. They was finna redo it, but it's too much work. They had to like. Nah, bro.
Watch it get stuck for the vlog. Watch it get stuck, bro.
But nah, though. We got it open. So all they gotta do is take that hood off, go to the junkyard, get a new hood, left fender, front bumper, and then the car's back. It's not a lot of work. You get what I'm saying? So y'all stay tuned, alright?
Hey y'all, so we're about to go get something to eat.
What's popping, guys?
And then what are we doing after that?
What we finna get to eat? What you trying to eat, actually? We finna go to Best Buy after that, but what you wanna eat? Ooh, she never know what she wanna eat.
I don't know.
Let me go with it.
Do you know what you wanna eat?
Bruh, you said you wanna
eat. We never know what we wanna eat.
Bruh. We ate Wendy's 2 days in a row, so
I said I really don't want Wendy's.
You said we can get it though, but you want chili.
Yeah, I need chili.
Marcus said J. Jane Fish.
Yeah, you know where it's by. It's by the barbershop.
Right
there we go to.
Right there.
Yeah. I say that we go to. That I take MJ to and he goes to.
Oh, well, y'all just stay tuned, bro. Stay tuned. We'll decide. We'll hit y'all back in. All right, so we had American Deli. I bet y'all know they had a drive-thru. They probably all dope, like the one that our side of town they do because they follow them. But yeah, we had American Deli. Keisha finna get some rice. I'm finna get some mango fries. We good. And after that, we finna go to Best Buy. So y'all stay tuned until we get our food. After we get our food, we're gonna get right back to y'all. So stay tuned. Keisha, you wanna say nothing?
I don't
be talking, bro.
No, I don't have nothing to say. You all said right. Everything.
All right,
we out.
Stay tuned. All right, so we just made it back to the house. We got American Deli, like I told y'all. Keisha got chicken fried rice, and I got shrimp fried rice. Keisha can't eat shrimp, so I like shrimp. Like, I don't know. She missing out. Y'all need to drop in the comments how much she missing out on shrimp, because shrimp be busting. But, yeah. So right now, I'm finna eat and then go to Best Buy. So see y'all at Best Buy. All right, right now we are on the way to Best Buy. We're about 10 minutes away. It's me and Cooley.
Come out!
Keisha, right here with us. Cooley just pulled up like 15 minutes ago before we left the house. So y'all stay tuned until we get to Best Buy. We're gonna get that new camera, so y'all gonna start seeing the better quality and all that. So y'all just stay tuned until we get to Best Buy. Alright, we just made it to Best Buy. We just walking in right now. Me and Keisha. Cooley walking off. He right there. They already know. He got
the police.
Yeah, he seen the police, so he done walked off.
He's trying to walk ahead.
He think he got a warrant or something. He said he not catching him.
They might say he's trying
to stop him. Nah, man, we came here the other day. They ain't say nothing. They don't care. She's vlogging. You know how people do this for a living? They was trying to be in the vlog. But yeah, we finna walk back to the camera. Yeah. Remember, this gonna be our Best Buy from now on, but we finna come here to get everything. Oh, your Android? This guy. But yeah. Make sure y'all give this a thumbs up, by the way. Okay, you know, we need y'all support so we can make it to the top together. You dig? Camera. My phone is about to die, so I need to hurry up get this camera and get back to the house. Nah, what is that over here? What you looking at? Microphone?
Nah,
the
camera's over there.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Let's check out that one. Cause we
ain't
seen that one. Oh, my phone. Oh, these are lower price ones too. Cheaper ones. I don't want nothing too cheap, man.
Yeah,
this Canon, this
Canon is
here. But does it record?
I want to make sure you get the shit where you look like you flip that shit.
Yeah, you can
shit.
Like look at it.
Well, let's go to the other side and get the other one for 350. This one you can open it, like you can open it, can't you? Look like you open it.
I look like this.
Yeah, the one that you can put on your face too.
Yeah.
Too.
So yeah, stay tuned.
Nah,
actually I'm gonna just walk over here. Y'all gotta. But let's check the ones over here though. This is the one we was talking about right here. You can open up right here like this. You see?
Yeah, I'm on the east side. Yeah, that's the
one.
This the one you like.
I like that.
I like this one too. And then they have to come with the thing right here and everything. That's just what they got on display. So I think we should get this one.
Yeah.
Where the people at? Y'all stay tuned until we get it. Alright guys, so we got everything we wanted. We got the camera we wanted. Everything went good. We checking out right now. So y'all stay tuned, cause right when we get home, we gonna get settled down, check out how this new camera's working, and boom. Alright, so we just checked out. We got everything we need right here. Boom. We gotta show them the receipt so they can open up this box. We had to buy a new camera for the stick we're using. When we were at the club, well, it's like a flash. Not the camera, it shows like better lighting. When we were at the club recording Blaze One, it fell off.
They lacking.
Yeah, but we can tell they got secret shoppers everywhere. I don't know why. But Keisha, yeah, Keisha be on point when she see stuff like that. She don't like stuff like that. Hey, we need you to open this box for us. You know what I'm saying? You got the receipt and everything. Let's open the box. So y'all stay tuned until we get back to the house. All right, on game.
All right, KC family, we just made it back home. We've been home for about 30, 20 minutes. We just got set it down. Remember, we bought that new camera. Let's go check it out real quick. There's the camera right here. Yeah, so sadly, this is going to be the last time. Well, not even sadly, gladly, this is going to be the last time we're vlogging with the phone. We just took our first video with the camera. So tomorrow when we upload the daily vlog, this will be the camera we'll be using. So tell me how y'all like the quality in the next vlog, which will be posted not tomorrow, but the day after that. So right now we'll just be ending the vlog, we're just cooling it, coolie right here, chilling. I don't know if y'all can say anything yet.
Bow!
Let's go check my engine right before we end the vlog real quick. AC, hey, where you at, boy? MJ, what you watching TV?
Exactly.
Tell everybody good night. Say good night, everybody.
In a fire station.
Say good night.
You got it.
You don't want to say good night?
Huh?
You watching TV?
And give them away to children.
MJ don't want to say good night. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed today's vlog. KC family, y'all stay tuned.
How you really like the great.